what, after your speech, you can go over maybe the second time, or the last time, whenever you feel comfortable.
Okay.
If you can just introduce yourself and say thank you at the end.
Okay. Is it running now?
They're gonna cut out the talks, it's running for the full 3 hours.
Oh, okay. So hi, my name's Neil Burke, I'm a student at Dalhousie University. I'm currently doing my PhD in computer science, with a focus in parallel and distributed computing. Right now my research interests are in databases, specifically OLAP, which is a kind of database that attempts to compute complex aggregations of billions of points in real time, so less than a second per query. And so in my work, I've been working on a system that does that in Amazon Cloud. And I've also been working on a method of replication for OLAP stores. So you redundantly store each point of data n times. So if one replica dies, then there are n minus one other replicas to back up that data. And then finally, the rest of my research is in evaluating consistency or measuring how in sync the replicas are at any one time. And to do that, we use Monte Carlo simulations using in-C distribution sample term actual systems in order to estimate the probability of a query in the system returning a correct result. Thanks.
Get a title of your talk or the title of your research that you're into?
Real-time OLAP?
Real-time?
Yeah. OLAP?
OLAP?